This is the block that George Carlin spent his first 2 months in. Cathedral of St. John the Divine. And some ugly thing they built in the mid-80s, I believe. Oops. That's cosmic roulette, folks. Okay, on we go.